I suppose we're making progress. The feeling of victory is being ebbed away by the faces of Musa, Garnett, Alan DeSola, Rivas. And George. Is this it? Do we really take Carentan? Part of me just wishes the Germans would attack, just so I can get these thoughts out of my head. My dad used to tell me that it was the quiet times after combat that scared him the most. Now I understand what he meant.
We don't know where it's going to come from, or if it's going to come at all.
Which is why I say we break out the champagne.
Where do you think we're going to get champagne, Obi? Leggett lobbed a grenade into the only place in town with liquor.
We'll get him when this is over.
Obi! Where the hell did that come from?
Good thing I didn't watch, right?
He was hit before we heard the shot.
Corey and McCreary are still in the street.
Stanovich, let's go.
The crowds are counterattacking. We've got a whole different
position. Setting up here where
pick off as many of them as you can.
Anyone can kill you from wherever. Really a smart idea. Okay, this is something I could do. Oh, I'm controlling them down there, never mind. Okay, you might want to stand behind some fucking sandbags. Request.
Stay low and go!
I actually wouldn't be surprised if they hit me up here.
Sarge, get down!
Yep.
They're coming back! He's down! Of course they are. They're gonna die. Not like I can get down. Much. He's down. Kickoff 6. What's your message? Over? Crowd armor moving into our area? Acknowledge! How many? Shit! Two tanks in the area! We gotta go, Sarge!
Tanks? The Krauts must want this town back bad! Baker, get down to the lower level!
Aren't they like a shitload of more? More troops? In quarantine than this? Kubelwagen.
Cover him.
Another down.
Cover him fire. Back.
What?
Oh, come on, those were right on him. They're spawning out of thin air like that. No wonder they're killing the guys. Jeez. Oh, well, yeah, but I don't want to use cheats. And again, I'm so bad with the bazookas, I'm probably gonna hit, you know, hit the terrain and the cars instead of them. The game actually automatically reloaded once you ran out of ammunition, not let you like sit there. Everyone's gonna die. Hey, how the fuck is that not ahead? Come on, poke your head out. Shit. That's what I mean.
Another down.
Can you actually kill the guy? I guess not. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Jeez. Oh god, I have to do that all over again. This is gonna be fun.
target!
It's literally better for me if they don't actually suppress them. If they're gonna pop their head out at least. Yeah, which doesn't matter. If he's gonna pop the head out or not.
Another down.
It's down to RNG. No, I do not have grenades. Help me get over there. Oh, this is perfect. Hope to God he can't hit me. Save game should. Oh, thank God. Progress saved. Finally.
Target!
Where? Oh, God. The.
Baker, get down!
So much sway even with the bazooka. Jesus Christ. Where's the other one? What?
Baker, get down!
Oh, I think I saw it in the corner. At least I know where it is now. Is they actually fucking need? Okay, seems like four.
He's down.
Oh my god, it's in the trees. Of course it the fucking is. Well, not anymore. Okay, good. Never mind, there's more. Took three shots that time. On that. We have to aim for the fucking top of the tank. Come on, shoot the f- Never mind. Baker. Baker's dead, man. Now this is a problem with like all the titles. Some levels are just bullshit. And there's nothing much you can do about them.
Reloading.
Yeah, I think those trees are invincible walls, which is nice. Down. No, 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 no. Oh, now I have 9 rounds. Look at that. Kill them, you motherfuckers. Oh, God. Target! Oh, this is not going well. Well, he got hit. Yeah, definitely not going well. There's like no way to avoid getting shot, more or less. You're too close to the... Yeah, look at that. Okay, that one's dead, never mind. There's an invisible wall there. I'm not gonna shoot at it yet. This one went a little bit better. Please tell me this is the last thing. Apparently it's not. Finally. And he got away. Of course he did.